We see what they want us to see. We hear what they want us to hear. They think we can't handle the truth.
All clear!
They're probably right.
Moo?
Otis, you're gonna have to grow up one day.
If you're trying to groom me to be the big leader, it's not me, Pop. I'm just out trying to have some fun.
As if I needed to say it again. Rule number one, no swimming in the pond.
Manabunga!
Rule number two, there's to be no watching television through the farmhouse window. Number three, standing on two legs is only permitted when humans are nowhere in sight.
From Paramount Pictures.
There is a cow outside.
There's a cow farm. You're gonna find cows outside.
And Nickelodeon Movies.
You got it! Bobby!
They're not gonna run for it, let's go!
Oh, milkmate!
We got him!
This summer.
Otis, the coyote.
Hey.
Sorry, man. I'm nervous.
What happens in the barnyard? Let's go. Stays in the barnyard.
Party! I'm gonna go right in your ear.
That's called cow tipping.
Hey, I'm in charge, right?
I love the new you, Otis.
That's called boy tipping.
Barnyard, the original party animals.
You really ordered a lot of pizzas. Dude, I got an arm!
Righteous!
Seven, six, five, four. We've gone for main engine start. We have main engine.
EVA ended at 170 hours, 48 minutes.
first claws.
Killed him.
Did not
change the face of the holidays.
It's the Santa Claus.
The second clause proposed a challenge.
I've got to get married?
Yes, it's Mrs. Claus.
I don't think there's a woman out there that doesn't want a piece of this.
This time, Christmas is getting Jack.
Jack Frost, you are hereby charged with attempting to upstage Santa Claus in a manner that is both willful and malicious.
Excuse me. Did you just accuse me of being skillful and delicious?
I'm tired of playing second fiddle. I'm going to be Santa Claus.
Jack, you gotta let this go.
You get TV specials and the postage stamps and the army of toy-building yes-men. What do I get? Few runny noses and some dead citrus.
This holiday season, the most powerful clause of all.
The escape clause.
The escape clause.
The escape clause.
Will be triggered. Ah! Sending everyone back in time.
Ho, ho, ho.
Somebody's on the roof.
Hey, you! That coat belongs to me!
And it will knock one Santa out.
You hit me with a shovel!
And let another slip in.
You tricked me!
You're not Santa anymore. You're just a guy who smells like a cookie.
This is so wrong!
On November 3rd...
We'll call Christmas Frostmas.
The future of the holidays will be at stake.
I've done it.
What have you done?
And the final chapter will begin in the greatest Santa story ever told.
I'm gonna make everything good again.
Walt Disney Pictures presents... Tim Allen.
Give me a status report.
Your pants are on fire.
Yes, they are.
Martin Short.
I'm Jack Frost.
Okay, chill.
I invented chill.
Hey, Mom.
Santa Claus 3, The Escape Clause.
Ho, ho, ho.
Please don't spoil the movie by adding your own soundtrack.